Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel! Okay, for my Vlogmas Day 12, tuturuan ko kayo paano i-determine kung yung glutathione na ginagamit nyo is fake or real. Okay, let's watch this video. Okay, hi guys! Welcome back to my channel! Okay, so this is my pretty stuff.
My name is Chloe.
Okay, so
supporter na kasi yung vlog mo.
Okay, so samahan niyo kami. I-unbox namin itong LB. Okay, guys.
Welcome back to her channel.
Okay, welcome back to my channel, guys. So this is Chloe, my pretty stuff. So, sasamahan niya ako ngayon mag-unbox ng LBC package ko. So, okay. Here it goes. Okay, so ang laman is
this one.
So,
collagen.
Eto na yung frozen glutathione with collagen. So, 60 capsules siya in one pack. Effective siya for whitening. And then, may halo na siya na vitamin C. Frozen collagen 2-in-1 whitening times 10. Okay, times 10 daw siya.
So,
premium collagen 60 capsules. Then, from Thailand po siya, original. Okay. So, take 2 capsules
per day.
Naunsa mo niya kung dila ko. Capsule albasa.
Should take 2 capsules per day for the
Okay, so para malaman daw natin na pure ang glutathione, mag-prepare tayo ng tubig, then lagyan natin ng betadine solution.
With.
Okay, so kuha tayo ng 1 capsule. Solution.
How?
Okay, so ayan.
Dapat magputi ang betadine, magputi na siya.
Okay, so may discoloration na. Since gilagyan na natin siya ng betadine. Okay, so now, lagay natin yung laman ng capsule ng ating frozen.
Ay, original si Mom Sing!
Sure ka? Steer daw Mom Sing, steer. Steer
daw
siya.
Ay, oo.
Okay, so ayan nag...
Wait, is there?
So therefore, I conclude original yung glutathione ng frozen. So, beware sa mga fake frozen na naglalabasan, guys. So, bili kayo sa legit seller. Okay. So, PM nyo lang ako. Okay? Salamat!